first time that you use the QH2 system, you must pair the hub with the Bluetooth headset streamer or neck loop that you will wear while using the system. For this tutorial, we will be pairing the QH2 hub with the popular Clear Sounds Quattro neck loop. If necessary, consult your Bluetooth listening device's user guide to locate its multifunction button for pairing and to identify its pairing indicators. Make sure you have your Bluetooth listening device within 3 feet of the QH2 hub. On the hub, press and hold the multifunction button until the blue and red light flashes. Turn on your listening device and put it in Bluetooth pairing mode as well. When the hub and listening device are paired, the hub flashes a blue light every 3 seconds. Your listening device also indicates when pairing is successful. To test your setup, confirm that you hear a dial tone by pressing the multifunction button on the hub. The lifter lifts the handset and you should hear dial tone through your headset. To end the test call, press and release the multifunction button on the hub to lower the handset.